There goes this Vince McMahon. I have worked too damn hard for you for 3 years. What? The Rhodes name goes way, way back and has a lot of honor, a lot of pride, a lot of dignity in it. But what I don't have right now is that dignity because of you. Because you took that dignity away from me because of your sick imagination. You've yet caused me to lose my father, Dusty Rhodes, the American Dream.
I don't really even blame that one on Vince. Probably the only thing you can.
And most of all, you've caused such heartache with me losing my wife, Terry, in Dakota. And why? Over a wig? Over being a freak? Well, and yet you still punish me by sticking me in the ring with Kane because I couldn't beat Stone Cold Steve Austin. You punish me every day. Well, that just ain't gonna get it no more.